Let me be clear. My opponent would cancel health care.
No,
for
I wouldn't. Maybe you need to study a Medicare public option.
The gloves come off as the two candidates running for Congress in the North Country spar over health care, guns, and the response to the coronavirus during a contentious debate. And voters turn out by the thousands across the North Country for the first weekend of early voting.